Assalamu alaikum, my name is Jiamin.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Sadia. Today I am going to tell you about President of Pakistan. Dr. Arif Alvi is the President of Pakistan. He is the head of state. The President of Pakistan should be Muslim and must not be less than 45 years old. Today I am going to tell you about Prime Minister of Pakistan. Imran Khan is the Prime Minister of Pakistan. He is the head of federal government. The Prime Minister is elected by the National Assembly for a period of 5 years.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Yasir Shabbat. Welcome. My name is Zainab. I am from class 15 and my project is about our government. Today I am going to tell about our cabinet. Cabinet in the Prime Minister does not perform all his her duties alone. The Prime Minister has a cabinet for his assistants. For his assistants, he chooses the member of the parliament as minister.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Varda Shahid. I am from class 5. Today I am going to about Senate. The upper house parliament is called the Senate. It has 104 members. The members of the Senate elect chairman and deputy chairman.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Arfa. Today I am going to tell you about his National Assembly of Pakistan. National Assembly, the lower house of the parliament is called the National Assembly. There are 342 members of the National Assembly.
My name is Maryam Imran.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Umeyba. I am from class 5B. My project is about our government. Today I am going to tell you about court. A judicial man is a system of court that provides justice to all citizens. The Supreme Court is the highest court in the country, which is situated by Islamabad. The Supreme Court is headed by Chief Justice.